There is a lot of frustration here, and with every violent crime, that frustration only grows.
It's the middle of the day, and it's just people get shot for no reason.
One of the latest victims of gun violence, a man neighbors say was in his 30s, shot as he got out of his truck near Harvard and Paxton Streets.
There's so many shot.
His murder now part of a grim, growing statistic as a rash of violence washes over neighborhoods here.
It should be a lot more collaboration and urgency.
Frustrated pastors, neighbors, and victims of violence are now holding a series of private meetings, collaborating to try to calm tensions and save lives.
It seems like there's too much bubbles. We're not working together. That's the frustration.
It's building community. It's building up individuals. It's getting peer groups to work together.
Mission Safe is another organization that works with young people, focusing on trauma training, job placement, and internships to help guide kids away from violence.
They haven't seen a lot of opportunities. There's a hopelessness there, and it really changes the brain.
Across neighborhoods, there is a sense of urgency to slow the violence and take action before more lives are stolen.
We're not waiting. We're going to hold these meetings. We're going to come up with some ideas, and we're going to present a plan. We're going to present something that will hopefully stick against the wall and something we can use.
And that group meeting tonight, they're going to hold one more meeting. That's next week, and then they're going to present their plan to city leaders. We're live in Dorchester tonight. John Atwater, WCVB.